Hi, folks. Well, had a great demonstration evening last night with the ladies and a few other friends, male friends. It's an open evening. And I've published the demonstration on Facebook on my Dave Usher artist page. Yeah, really, really good evening. And sold the picture. So there we go. Right, something similar. Let's just work away and see what we can come up with. Pinch of oil. It's a nice warm. I'm only ever going to do landscapes with this technique, but I do like it. It's with me. Reaches down into my soul, this sort of painting. It's fast and you don't know what you're doing. Let's take the hairs off. Oh, a bit of Payne's grey in there, right? I might put some puddles in this. This is sort of a wood. Right, I might have gone a bit over the top there. Let's get a bit of tissue and start wiping out some of the mess. Nice trees. I'll bury the base of these. Lovely and already there. There's something about these paintings that's quite attractive. I mean, they're not, well, this isn't meant to be a masterpiece in tree painting. Far from it. But it's the contrast, it's about light against dark. I'll put some sky in it. Well, we can elaborate on that a minute. What the heck's going on here? Right, this is scrape out a little bit of right, sky. I changed my brushes, my ball brush. I'm going to put a bit of blue sky in. Blue. A bit of white. Get some clouds light down, low down in this. Not sure what I'll put in there. I've got a cup of tea here that I've forgotten. Just a bit of blending here. So I'm using a bit of yellow ochre with the green and the red and the blue and the cadmium red. That's a bit of blending. Give me a blending brush. This is a 3-inch hake, which I've never used. It's not for painting, it's good for blending. I used a load of brushes on the demonstration last night and I just stuck them in the washing powder in my tin and they came out of a treat. Right, we'll do some foreground now. I need some detail in there, not sure what, but it's a these worn out brushes are terrific for this. So I like that there. There's more some light green in there now. So just so it all counter change against this. I've used loads of oil. Texture and contrast, counter change. A bit of stipple in there. And that lovely big tree. This is easier than painting. I want some darks in there. I'm just using a bit of Payne's grey. And the green. We have to have a bit more red in it. There's something about this way of painting. I don't know what it is, but it's very, very exciting. Just put in some something like that shape. Don't go over there too far. Just have some little bits sticking out from it. Put some air back in there. And well, that one's no good anymore. I can't really see what's going on in here, this one. They've got the light from the window shining on the on it. No, that's not very good, is it? I'm going to get my head in the way. I'll tell you what I'm going to do. I'm going to move the... That's a bit better. Oh, there's some dark in there now. So, need some lighter. Ochre-y stuff there. Well, that is beautiful. Right, let's have a bit of... Oh, my tea. Right, a bit of oil, a bit of red. Nice. Don't mix white with that, it goes pink. Right, a lot of slipping now. That brush is sort of going a bit beyond it. I've just painted 1,000 blades of grass there in a couple of seconds. I've got to get some more out of that now. More tea. Yuck. Now, there's a nice one. I bought loads of these in a packet from Hobbycraft, and because they're so cheap and cheerful, they do wonderful things. Look, just lift out. You've got to keep them dry, keep them paint dry, from, otherwise you're just transferring a wet bit to another wet bit. But that's where we want light in there. Alright, so we can just gently blend some of that there. Now I just wonder if I can put it in the background there to focus. Like, you could have something there. I'm going to use a bit of blue, a bit of white, a bit of red. A bit of distance. I can go over that, I can be in the stage here in a minute. Well, I got a little bit darker there. Bit of red. How's that? Right, well, I don't think I can go do more than that. Don't like that shape there. It's got a counter change against the blue. Well, I could probably... Right, it's Right, I'll put that in a frame. I'm getting hungry now. It's my lunchtime coming up. It's 12:15. Right, bear with me a moment while I just hammer it in. Oh, just hammer it into the frame. Fits because I checked it just. Right, I'll put a couple of pins in just to hold it in. Plenty of warmth, contrast in it. Let's just bring it back around. Get that out of the way. Right, there we are. Another rural scene. Lead into the distant blues. Yeah, lead in. Maybe. No, I'm not going to change anything in that. I'm quite happy with that. Thanks for looking in. I'll see you soon, guys. Rugby tomorrow. Come on, England. Bye bye.